Hola beauties, and welcome back to my channel. I am Ursula, aka the Enhancer of Enhanced Beauty, and if it is your first time here, welcome to the channel that is usually all about hair, makeup, and fashion. But today, we are in the midst of a winter storm. I should have started it yesterday. Today is Wednesday, February 17th. And it's approximately like 10, a little after 10 a.m. in the morning. We have been without power since yesterday morning at 4 o'clock a.m. on February 16th. And I know it's people that's been without power a lot longer than we have. But oh my God, y'all, we are cold. We ran out of propane on yesterday. We were able to get our last hot meal yesterday. But thankfully, Mr. Hardiman saved the day. He went and got our barbecue pit. We had charcoal at my mom's house. So he is now cooking. Well, getting ready to cook. So I am snuggled up. I have one glove on, one glove off, because these phones are extra sensitive and you cannot operate these phones without your fingers actually touching. But this has really been a trying time, and I'm trying to remain as positive as possible. But it is hard at times, but at the same time, I'm thankful and I'm grateful that we are doing well. But you see this? I have on a comforter, have on my hoodie, I have on pajama pants, I have on the thick fuzzy socks. I'm cold. Let me just let y'all see. Don't judge me. Our house don't look like this on the regular, and we're out of power, so remember. But there's Chloe right here, Kaylin right there, and let me just let y'all see this. This is what we're currently doing. Say hello. So we're getting ready to throw some links on the grill. Thank God we are blessed to have another hot meal. I just wish I would have, actually I'm going to insert a few clips, let y'all see what it looked like on Monday and a little bit of yesterday. OMG y'all, look at this. I'm nervous about walking down here. Y'all, this snow is really coming down. OOTD. I have to go downstairs because we are charging up our phones and our backup chargers in the truck. So now I gotta go swap one out. Chloe's phone needs to be charged and I need to charge the second backup charger. So this is our life right now, but we will make it through in Jesus' name.
We're still here. I done made me a little homemade mimosa. Got DeAndre right here. He was on the grill earlier. Got Kaylin right here. She asking where's hers. She want a mimosa.
Where's mine?
Your what? And then, looky, looky, it's Miss Chloe.
Hello.
Chloe is eating gushers because, y'all, we hungry. Prayerfully, Lord, please let these lights come back on. They will come back on soon. But until then, I mean, bottoms up.
Bottoms up, bottoms up.
Bag, check it out. Ooh, smoking. Thanks to the chef.
Oh, you ain't gonna say.
Nah.
Say what? What you want me to say, D? I know. Oh, y'all. Okay, DeAndre did assist with this, okay? Props to D.
I'm assisting him.
Oh, you assisting him? Oh, okay.
You ready?
You gotta put the top on there, huh? Oh, it's too much smoke. Y'all check it out. We're about to eat good. Thank you, Jesus, for another hot meal. And there's the sous chef.
Yes, sir.
Tell me, make it bake. My heart got bodies on it. Sights roll, stick hammers on. Come with Brian Glock with the weak collar on. Nighttime slime in position.
Kayla, look what you did.
Bobby.
How you doing? Bobby. Y'all do it.
Come on.
Why y'all don't want to do it?
Just a little bit.
Come on.
Right here.
Ready to get started. Bitch, I got loose.
Go.
Well, looky, looky. After 36 hours, y'all, from 4 o'clock a.m. yesterday morning until, I don't even know what time it is, but I know it's been 36 hours without electricity.
For the moment, we have light.
Thank you, Jesus. So, we are frying our fish while the lights are on. Well, we not. Frying our fish, because we don't know how long this would last. Preferably, it will last. But we do know several people that have gotten lights, and then they stay on for a little while, and then they go back out. So we're just trying to prepare. We're praying that it doesn't go back out. But in the event, we want to have something to eat. Let's see what we got here. It's cold. Oh. Let's give it up for the chef. Compliments. Look at that piece of chocolate, y'all. Yes. Right, okay, y'all, don't mind this, you know. Been in the house. Hair is not white. But we're going to eat good. That's what's important, right, D?
Yep. Right.
We don't know what's going to happen. We're praying that all goes well and we continue to have lights. But in the event that we don't, we want to make sure we have something to eat. It may be cold, but we will not be hungry.
Heard.
Period. Good afternoon. Today, we still have lights. Thank God they did not get turned back off. We are not out of danger as of now because we still have to make it through tonight. Today is Thursday, February 18th, and we still have to go through another night of hard freeze. There are still many people without lights or water, or both lights and water, and this is just absolutely unacceptable. We have got to get out and vote. The same energy that we gave to the presidential election is the same energy that we have got to give to our state representatives. Whenever that voting and whenever that election comes up, y'all, we have got to get out there and vote. This was inhumanity to the 10th power. There is no other way to say it. But anyway, I'm grateful. I'm thankful. I have both electricity and I have running water. But I still feel so much pain and hurt for those that are without any of these things. So I just wanted to come on. I wanted to express my feelings as well as I needed to end this vlog. I wish I had vlogged Tuesday because we had the Uno game going. We had fried chicken on the propane tank, all of that good stuff. And I really wanted to give y'all the experience. But on Tuesday, I cannot lie, I was full of frustration. I was disgusted and I just didn't have it in me. I couldn't. But by yesterday, I started thinking and I was grateful and I was thankful. And I said, you know what? Let me go ahead and vlog. But then by that time, it really wasn't anything to vlog. And of course, I'm still cutting my head off because y'all look. Y'all know what I look like. If you have been following me, you know I can clean up very well. And right now, this wasn't the time to be glammed up. However, I am about to film. I have a few reels to make and I have a few ideas for videos because my inbox actually blow up. Well, it haven't been here lately, but I have been asked several times, what do I use for my pictures? How do I take my pictures? Am I using a camera? What am I using to edit? And y'all, let me tell y'all something. I'm just gonna give y'all a little snippet. I will give you a raw image in my story, but every picture I post is edited. I don't overdo it with the edits, but I do edit. I kind of want to show y'all how I edit my pictures, what I do, what I use. I kind of want to show that. I want to give y'all a little insight on how to film, you know, because I also get people tell me they don't know how to do YouTube. They want to do it, but it's just too much involved. And I kind of want to give y'all a little bit of information on that as well. Don't think these MUAs and all of these influencers are posting raw images because, honey, they are not. And a lot of them, well, let me not say that. Majority, most of the time, these photos are edited. You think about it. If you follow a photographer and all he posts were the raw images, you wouldn't want to follow him because that would not look good. Excuse me, him or her, because we have female photographers as well. But you would not want to follow that person if their images did not look up to par. And the only reason they look up to par is because they are edited. And every image I post is edited because I want my content to be on point. And that's the only way it's going to be on point. And that's why it looks so good. Well, at least to me. Obviously, it does to other people because I am getting those messages. So anyway, you will only know about this if you watch this entire video. So let me know what you think. I'm going to go ahead and close out this vlog because I have reels to shoot. Remember to give this video a thumbs up because y'all, I cannot express enough. The likes are important in this YouTube community. The likes and the comments. So with that being said, leave me a comment and make sure you are subscribed and click your bell because I want you to always know when I have an upload. And stay popping. I will catch each of you beauties in the next video. Adios.